Right, Casey Cameron, but here working on the First Amendment, not in the TDs. People respect our freedom to record. And
hey,
don't
let me. What are you doing? I'm gonna court for this.
Okay?
Why? Why? What are you doing?
Filming.
Why? What do you do? What is that? Tell me.
Why you have to be so rude?
What?
Why you have to be so rude?
You are rude.
Okay. How am I rude?
Okay, then can you explain what are you doing right now? Because since you're filming me, you have to explain.
This is a private, privacy.
Yeah.
So tell me.
Tell you what?
YouTuber?
What is that?
What are you filming at?
I work for the news.
News?
What kind of news?
Do you have a name card?
No. Why you need? Well, yeah. What you need that
you
for?
You have a name card?
What you need that for? Who are you? She's carrying me. If you touch me, ma'am, if you touch me, don't even try to touch me.
Okay.
Don't even try to touch me.
If my face is in there,
it is right here. It is right here.
If my face is in there, you need to show me. Okay, why? Why my face is there?
You touch me, ma'am, you're gonna go to jail.
I'm not gonna touch you. Right. Why my face is there?
What do you mean? Because you're standing.
Why?
What do you mean why?
I mean, why are you filming me?
Because I'm working, ma'am, and you're coming up to me.
What type of working?
It's something.
Something?
Yeah.
About?
About here.
Here? What?
Are you the owner?
Did you talk to the owner?
Are you the owner?
No, I'm not.
Oh, okay.
He's the owner.
Right.
Oh, you're the owner?
And,
okay.
What's wrong with you? Why are you filming me?
Do you have any ID?
Why are you filming me?
What?
Do you have any ID real quick?
Why are you filming me?
Oh, no. You are police?
No.
Police?
I am
no.
American.
Do you understand the laws in America or no?
I don't understand you.
You don't understand that you...
Yeah, why are you filming me and why are you...
Yeah.
Can you call 911?
Why will you call 911? You know that's very rude.
That's right.
No, that's rude. You're rude now. See?
I'm going to call.
Wow. Just a shame. You're a very rude person.
You have to explain why you're filming me.
Well, after you come up to me all aggressive, like you're gonna hit me, you're gonna do like a flying knee and stuff. Wow.
And we're asking
Darren and Karen. This is a bulletproof vest. It's for safety in this day and age with the 911 and all the COVID and the terrorist attacks and the slurping, sucking, and all the killings and everything. You know, you gotta be prepared. You never know, you know? And now she's calling 911. What would she call Juan? Really?
We're asking you explain me why.
First of all, you came up to me very aggressive. Secondly, who are you?
First of all, I asked you why you're...
Who are you? Are you a worker? Not even the owner. Unless you're taller to treat me like that, then I'll kill you.
Okay, first of all, I think it's the camera. First of all, I came up to you and asked why you're filming us.
No, you run towards me trying to grab my camera.
You didn't explain.
Very rude. Very rude. I feel aggravated. 10.2, I got a 513, I got a white band, a 512. Very aggressive too. Darren, you're very aggressive. You are very aggressive. Then you got Karen there on the phone. You're doing that phone call with shame, man. Honestly.
You have to explain why you're filming us.
Who are you? Well, I did. I told you I was working on an investigation here. What else do you need? Yeah, what else do you need?
About what?
Who are you? I don't have to tell you anything.
You didn't explain about you, like why are you asking me?
Yeah. Same goes to you, Darren. Man, that little puppy must feel embarrassed of you too. I wouldn't like to be that puppy.
No, you stay here.
No, I'm leaving.
No,
let's go, bro.
Here.
Let's go.
No,
let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. She's gonna get us, bro. Let's go. I'm scared.
Are you the owner or worker? Who are you? You turned red so quick. Why?
Oh,
How old are you? Oh, she goes stupid because I asked her about her age. Wow, incredible. I feel assaulted. I feel verbally assaulted. She just verbally assaulted me. I feel aggravated. Wow, she just crashed there. I guess so. I'm gonna give him a minute. Oh, I couldn't get it, but they did the closing machine there, so I don't know what's gonna happen. Let's go to the other side so they can follow us.
Hey, what are you doing? What? What are you doing now?
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing, fool. Go back inside.
What?
Nothing.
Nothing? Is this nothing?
Yeah, it is. Why are you closing it? That's a closing machine. Wow. Let me get him. That's a double whammy, bro. We'll see you on the other side. What happened? They're tripping in there. You have your ID real quick. You look like Juan. Is your name Juan? Like 911? I don't think it's him, bro.
They're mad already.
Wow, closing the shame there, buddy. There you go. So we waited a cool minute already and nothing happened. So I guess, Casey camera boy. We came back and nothing happened. The cops haven't showed up, so I guess we're gonna leave it as is. Peace out. Oh, no mask. It's okay. I'm vaccinated. I got 3 shots.
Yeah, me too.
You too?
Yeah.
Good job, man. How you like them?
Very well.
Right?
Where are you
from? Oh, the filming. Film a song.
What is wrong with your people in there?
You like cameras? You like cameras? Cameras? You got cameras there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's no problem, you know? Have a Pepsi. And smile.
That's a YouTuber? No?
No. I'm a news.
News?
Yeah. News. An advertisement.
Newspaper? News.
Yeah. You like investing? You don't like investing? Nothing? Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, my man. I like that. What are you investing on? What about silver? You like silver and gold? Coins? No? Okay, have a good day. I like you though. Keep investing. Keep investing. All right, brother.
Investing?
Yeah. Investing is the future. There you go. So we're going to leave it as this. He de-escalated there. Easy camera, boy.